there's no, the only thing attached to the shoulder to the body is muscle and tendon. There's no joint here, no articulation kind of joint to the shoulder blade until you get to the actual scapulohumeral joint. So we're cutting the big vessels in the arm right now. And you're just going to keep kind of pulling out.
Oh, that's really good.
I'm getting into the jugular now, so it's really a lot.
Yeah, that's a lot of blood.
Yep.
I still remember my nose.
Oh boy. There's a fair bit of work to get in there.